Bloody hell, how are you guys doing tonight? Oh, this is really gonna be fun. Thank you so much. We are Beast in Blood! We came here tonight to provide you guys with a lot of heavy metal! A little bit of party mood, but this one is not messing around though. This one, I want to check out your knowledge of our newest material. Show me what you got for this one.
Thank you.
you so much, everyone! Maybe you've heard this kind of cliche that sometimes life is just like a movie, and that's how this storytelling goes. We have our hero, or our protagonist, or at least we think so. And what happens sometimes in life is you've been building up towards your dream, you've been doing everything so perfectly fine, and then you reach for the unthinkable, you wanna break over the top, and what you do is you end up being in the wrong time, in the wrong place, with the wrong person for just a little bit, and everything turns upside down all of a sudden. And then, in order to overcome that mistake, you have to become someone else, or maybe you become something else. You become the fifth angel.
Time.
This one right here, ladies and gentlemen, this was the crazy, mad, insane test of Beast in Black. And you guys passed with flying colors! Thank you so much! But how about now? How about we give you all those sweet, true lies? you so much, London! You guys have been going nuts for a while, and we don't exactly mean to halt that, but we want to switch it up a little bit. Okay, so for this one, we were intending to change the atmosphere a little bit more. As you can see, the lights are getting dimmer and dimmer on our end. And we're gonna ask you a favor. We're gonna ask you to illuminate this place. So you can use your flashlights from your phones, for example. You can use your matches, lighters, whatever you guys got. But, yeah, oh yeah, now we're done. Yeah, just watch it. Yeah. Ah, now it's looking better. Uh-huh. Yeah, ah, beautiful. This is getting really magnificent. A little bit more, London. This is pretty. A little bit more. We're getting ready for Ocean Deep. Thank you. really loud tonight, but I got a real test for you. How about the whole house goes hardcore? You guys want some more? You're gonna get your wish, but you guys need to be prepared for this one. It ain't gonna be that easy, because it's gonna take a little bit of effort. Because we're all about to put you in a crazy imaginary airplane that goes far away from here, way out of London. It goes to a different continent, even. It goes somewhere in Asia, alright? It goes specifically to a beautiful country named Japan. And after we fly and we arrive there, what we're about to do is party, is dance, is sing our hearts out, jump. We're about to spend one night in Tokyo! We're not gonna bluff this time. This is gonna be the last song of tonight. But I mean, we gotta be honest, right? And you gotta be honest to yourselves. Just look at this beautiful crowd tonight. The Beast in Black will definitely be back in London! I'm the Beast in Black!
Beast in Black! Beast in Black! Beast in Black!
That's what we call magic. Thank you, London. You guys are crazy. No doubt about that. First of all, we need to thank the hospitality of the beautiful, is it Islington or Islington Academy? I'm gonna make up for it. All right. Second, and equally as important, our very special guests of honor. I'm talking about Firewind, of course. More importantly, these guys. Every crew person, every security person around here, we couldn't do this job here without them. Thank you. One second. Last but not least, each and every one of you that sold out the house tonight, thank you. You fellas are bloody awesome. All right, no more joking around. We will be seeing you guys very soon. This one is End of the World!
Okay, London, let me see all those beautiful hands up in the air.
is back!